Why am I getting a delivery status notification delay on an email I sent? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. I'm trying to send an email to a coworker and I keep getting the following message. I'm going to put the message itself here on the screen, but basically it's a delivery status notification of a delay. The strange thing is that it is happening only with that specific email address. What does it mean, and why is it happening? Well, it means exactly what it says. The email you sent hasn't been delivered yet. It's been delayed. The mail system will continue to attempt to deliver the email. Eventually, it will either be delivered or you'll get a final fatal error message. Now, there are many reasons email can be delayed. If that's a surprise to you, you might be thinking about email the wrong way. Most people don't realize that email was never meant to be instant, or even close to real time. The entire email infrastructure expects and handles delays ranging from a few minutes to hours to even days. Now, most of the time, I get it, email arrives nearly instantaneously. You just can't count on it. Email is what's called a store and forward system. When you send a message, it's received by a mail server, stored for some period, and then forwarded on to the next server in the path toward your recipient. Finally, it lands on your recipient's mail server, where it's stored, until the recipient downloads it, another kind of forward to their inbox, or reads it online. The period that a server holds on to your message before forwarding it on is typically very short, but there's no guarantee that it will be. There could be many legitimate delays along the path your email takes to get to your recipients. That's not the system being broken. That's how the system works. The internet wasn't always as reliable as it is today. Servers could be down for long periods of time, or the connections between them could fail. Sometimes the connections weren't continuous at all. The email system we still use today was built to handle instability gracefully and still get your message through. That means today, when, for example, your email's mail server is temporarily offline, the email system just deals with it. Depending on the kind of failure, rather than not delivering the email, your mail server keeps trying to pass the message along. Sometimes it's nice enough to let you know by sending you the delivery status notification delay message. Eventually, when the recipient's mail server comes back online, the delivery succeeds. Now, there are many, many reasons that email might be delayed. A big one is you sent it to the wrong email address. A typo, perhaps. This is perhaps the most common reason. Certain spam fighting techniques actually introduce an artificial delay that foils some spam bots. Overloaded email servers, they could just be handling too much mail and they can send out a message that says, "I'm too busy. Hold on for a minute." Email servers with internet connectivity issues, crashed email servers, or email servers that have been taken offline on purpose. Only one of those, the first, is in your control. There's nothing you can do to fix delivery status notification delay for any of the other solutions. Of course, a sending server will only try for so long. If I recall correctly, the message cannot be delivered after 5 days. You'll get an error message, a real error message, a bounce that indicates the failure. Instead of a warning to tell you that the email was delayed, it'll tell you that the email didn't make it through at all. It had given up. Whenever you get a bounce message, examine it carefully to see if it includes additional information about the reason for failure. Again, if you get a delivery status notification delay warning in response to the messages you send, double check that you have entered the email address correctly. If it is, well, there's nothing you can do but wait. If your message is truly urgent, then you may need to find a way other than email to connect. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/211183. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.